is rated H for honest. From the developer of games about clowns, gods, and the Geico lizard, comes the series that taught more young boys about masturbation than sex ed class. Tomb Raider. Explore deep into the wilds of the Tomb Raider franchise and prepare for adventure as you travel to exotic remote locations around the globe, rob the indigenous culture blind, and fill everything that moves with red-hot lead. Yeah, f*** you, birds! Wheeze into the giant beefs of Lara Croft, the titular character of this swollen series the developer can't stop milking, and prepare to raid some tombs full of vicious enemies like skeletons, yetis, T-Rexes, samurai ogres, Italian mobsters, and the handicapped. Until you take the shiny MacGuffin you were searching for back to your plunder mansion. Basically the exact opposite of real archaeology. Experience the series that took the 90s by storm and then just kind of kept on going. And discover the astounding amount of blood Ido squeezed from the stone that is Tomb Raider. Featuring the early PlayStation games whose new codes made you tolerate the awful tank controls. Beams. The gritty stealth reboot that was so bad it closed the development studio. The other reboot that brought the franchise back from the dead. The surprisingly good spin-offs. And the other reboot that brought Lara into uncharted territory. Get it? And introduced a more realistic simulation of... Oh! No! Prepare yourself for the gameplay formula that's remained pretty much unchanged since the original games. As you search for annoying hidden switches, slowly climb across places that are almost never tombs, and spend 90% of the game side-flipping while you shoot stuff in the face. There's gotta be a more efficient way to do this. So pull up your short shorts, grab yourself a box of tissues, and dive into the game series that refused to die the death of so many 90s characters. Because no matter how many times they reboot the series, it will never be as bad as the Tomb Raider movies. Starring Angelina Boobie, Ebony and Ivory, Booby Traps, lots of climbing, John Wooing, button bashing, the obligatory underwater level, brutally slaughtering animals, and the twins, Crypt Creeper. Alright, I've got this under control. Wait, oh no! Why? Be sure to subscribe for more Honest Game Trailers and tell me what you like.